I don't know why I bothered to plug the microphone in. Ooh, camera's starting to drift. I was gonna just not say anything, but apparently I don't have the willpower. I don't know where I'll cut that. I'm just drawing some bullshit. Because, like, I don't really know what else to do, and it's 10:30 at night. And I just wanna upload something. Creak sounds, man. Oh, and fingers getting in the fucking lens. This is all very good. I'm still not working on the semi-done drawing that's, I was gonna say is less of a doodle, but it started out as a doodle. Need to get something to hold the camera, other than what is currently holding the camera. Which is a little known device known as my hand. Also, all of this scrapery that's happening around in the house around me, that's fun. I need to be less lazy in my content here. This is a lot better than nothing though. I was playing Rust. I got real carried away with a bass on a zero pop server. And I said, this is probably kind of unsustainable. I fucking knew it was going to be from the start, man. Should I swear less? I don't know, you know? Like, it does seem to be a thing that would probably help with viewership, if that is my goal, which, like, it is. I would like to. Yeah. You know. Okay. We getting real fucking precise with this. Jesus. I was not intending to do color. I don't know. I was intending to do more of like a... I was intending to... Like, this is exactly how that last... No, it isn't. Wow. This is a really... Oh my god, my fucking... My narrative skills are unparalleled. If you'll notice, I fucked up a little right there. I was watching videos today. Ooh, I don't remember the name of the one chick. Watching SEO videos and fucking... and cards and... Yibbity-dubbity-doobity-doo. I'm all over the place in here. This is like, this is fucky, you know? It's fucky. Oh my god, I also have no idea. I'm just like getting, ugh. This is good. This is good stuff. It's really hard to, this is why I need something other than my fucking hand. This is not... I feel like this might be, like, disorientating to watch. I guess we'll see. Disorientatalitation. Yeah, the creaks of the chair are definitely gonna be good. Creaks of the chair. The this is greener than I realized. It's fine. It's good. It's gonna completely just eliminate these little middle ones though. Okay, nice. It's still kind of tell that it's there. Yeah. I always find these little water spots on my marker drawings. And then I'm like, what the fuck is that? And then I realized the other day that it's just spit. I'm just not as careful as I could be. Oh, look at that. The camera's drifted all the fucking way up again. This is too... It's too precise. And yeah, every time I lean over, that's fucking... I'm very tired. I'll be honest, about 90% of the reason I started doing this was just for the satisfying scratchy sounds. I realized that the precise shit was too small to make any discernible noise. I really want to, I have this thing that I'm doing here, this like, it's got this distinctive style to it. This is just pure gibberish, but I've done this so goddamn much that there's emergent, like a lot of emergent shapes and shit. And I really want to do a conlang and develop this into an actual writing system. But that is just boatloads of work, you know? And, like, commitment. I have such a fucking dumbass boner for potential that it really... does not work to my advantage a lot of the time. Tomorrow's my short day at work. I don't know how to say the like and subscribe shit that you have to say without sounding just so awkward and like. You know? Like, I guess that there was a way of doing it. Hey, you should hit those buttons, viewer. And then I can quit my Piazza job for good. I really want to go in and shade each of these. If I do that, it's gonna be a project for another day. I think I'm done.